guys, and welcome back to the Animal Fiasco. If you didn't know already, I used to own a snail and it was my first ever pet. Over the years, I've learned so much on snail care, which gave me the idea to make a video sharing my experiences, tips, and tricks for caring for snails. And thank you so much, Comfortable Life, for requesting this amazing video. Anyways, without further ado, let's get to the video. Number one, snail food. Snails love eating plants. They enjoy carrot, lettuce, tomato, dandelion seeds, cucumbers, and so much more. If the food starts to mold, that's a warning that you should get it out of the snail house immediately. Mold is really disgusting, and sometimes mold can have a little bit of bacteria on it, which isn't good for the snail. My snails always loved tomato. I was always scared to feed them avocado because I was scared they wouldn't like it, but I should have not been scared. I should have just go for it and feed them avocado. What I'm trying to tell you is that you shouldn't be scared to experiment different types of food that your snail might like or not like, because you never know. Like, maybe he'll like avocado and maybe he won't. Number two, enclosure. Snails can grow like really big. Like my snails, they were like kind of big, but they're like kind of small. And my enclosure, to be honest, I bought my enclosure for $1 and it worked perfectly. It wasn't too big, but it wasn't too crowded. Otherwise, they wouldn't be able to breathe and it would just be stuffed with snails. I remember in my snail enclosure, I had really big air holes, and my snails would get out of the air holes every day, every night, like 24/7. So I had to change the enclosure, make lots of small little air holes for them not to get out. So make sure that the air holes are super small, but there are a lot of air holes because you don't want them to get out, but you still want them to breathe, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So first you take the dirt from your garden, and then you'd microwave it, and then you'd let it cool off, and then you add it in the snail enclosure. So the reason why you microwave the dirt is because there are bugs in the dirt and you don't want these bugs to harm your snails. So you'd microwave them and they die. And make sure that the dirt is cooled off so that it doesn't burn the snails. Do never use rocks, do never use sand, plastic. Make sure that you use dirt, because dirt is their natural habitat and you don't want to take their natural habitat away from them. So add dirt as a substance. And if you didn't understand what substance means the first thing you add, so what they're gonna walk on, which should be dirt. Don't always hold your snails in your hand. Let your snail walk around the enclosure. Do spray the snail enclosure every day for moisture. Don't have big pets around your snail. It's common sense. Do subscribe to this channel. That's it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Tell me down below in the comments your first pet, because I want to know. Guess what? I got a new pet. Find out what it is only on my Instagram and Twitter. All the links will be in the description box, so check it out right now. If you guys comment down below in any of my videos or this one, any video ideas you have, I will make the video and give you guys a shout out saying something like this. This video was requested by whatever your name is, so thank you so much to this person, just like I did to Comfortable Life. So comment down below any video ideas and you'll get a shout out. Click any video right now!